Spark.
I am Narmad, studying 9th standard in Sri Shankara Vidyalaya School. I joined Spark last year, in which I have completed 3 levels in Electro Spark. First level, they taught me about basic components and breadboard connections. In second level, they taught me about soldering and calculation for designing my own project. Third level, they taught me about IR gates, which was very useful for me to develop my project automatic remote controller. Using my project, we can control home appliances like how we are using AC. My project will be very useful for physically challenged persons who cannot go near switch and on or off any home appliances. Now let me explain about my project. This is my project circuit diagram. First, I used a transformer to convert 230 volt into 9 volt. Then I used diodes and a capacitor for converting AC into DC current. Then I used capacitor for current to be coming pure DC. Then I used voltage regulator to supply constantly certain voltage to the circuit. Then I used resistor and LED to check up to this whether the circuit is right or wrong. Then I used TSOP for receiving IR signal. Then after this I used transistor to act like switch. Then I used IC, which will send receive signal and send signal to relay to work according to it. Using my project concept only, they are using satellite signals, etc. It will be very useful for physically challenged person. Thank you.